Please rise and say your prayers. God, please, I'm a mother. God, please, I'm a mother.
Be careful.
The chair was corrected before, but thank you. Fellow colleagues, honorable chair, we fully understand that this resolution, as the delegate chairman said, is the solution, not for the main solution, not for the co-solutions, but for first of all nations, to preserve our culture and our species and our animals. And we are fully understand that we must cooperate.
Excuse me, delegate. I now suspend road passing. Road passing is out of order. You may proceed.
And we fully understand that we must cooperate instead of competing against each other, because the solution is for us all. France is not against this resolution. However, the delegate has one question, which he asked several times to his supporters, and he thanks for the attempts for answering this question. However, the question remains unanswered. The question is, why can't we move the animals to a safe place? A place safe and very loud.
But I guess it's out of order. Please.
A place more stable than the gloves, I guess. Because as we all know, the heat system there and in the gloves is unstable due to the horizons that kills malaria and the rapid change in weather that causes eggs to crack over. And the volcanic activity can lead to kill a lot of animals in the area. We suggest that the animals should be transported and moved to a more stable habitat that suits the animal and each animals after asking experts in this matter. But still, this is the resolution. This solution, the only solution we have.
Safko.
So, because of this, we're going from the delegate of Germany or the delegate of Russia or another, calls to this to answer the question. To answer it, please.
العلم يا هطه
العلم
كفو
ماي.